U.S. 52 southbound is closed just north of the Salem Parkway interchange. A police officer said that that black barrier conceals a body from view. The officer had no details about what had happened, but said it was some kind of traffic accident. The southbound lanes were closed starting at the Martin Luther King Jr. Drive intersection just north of this point. We'll provide more details as they become available. I'm Wes Young, reporting for the Winston-Salem Journal.